Turkey is a majority Muslim country, so most of its residents don't eat pork. However, it's secular, so there's no restrictions on selling pork. So when you go to the supermarket, there's big warning signs that this is a pork product, so you don't pick it up accidentally. Do they have anything like this where you live?